You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd. I can't stand to look at him.
Hey, cog, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Problem is, there's nothing left out there. Everything within 20 miles. It's all stripped clean.
Plenty places.
Keep walking, asshole.
Like that old mine up in the mountains.
I said within 20 miles. That mine's way out. Way out.
Look, you want to go into the mountains and scavenge? Let me know.
What we found.
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Goddamn snow match chewed right through the support beams. So the hole's bad.
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Let's just say I'm not gonna sleep real well tonight.
If this is all the stim they've got left, all right, let's things are even worse here than I thought.
Try pouring some booze on
that
it. Didn't seem to help.
I bet it hurt, though. I know you lost some people in the last attack.
A couple.
Well, tell me about your hand.
You know, hurts.
The other ones. I followed the guy from the Deadlands. His attention to details and all this stuff.
Mr. or Mrs. Rapp?
Yeah, you ain't gonna. Not in this bone heap.
With this boy, I'll settle for Mr. Rapp.
They've lost so many, and they still won't leave. They must hate the cog even more than I did.
Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards?
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Jen joined the cog?
What? You never thought about it?
Oh, boy, not this shit again. I'm going back.
Give the cog props in one area, and one area alone. Oh, whoa, whoa, hush, hush! So?
Stealing cog tech is one thing, but
nice weather.
A whole Kestrel for parts? That's ballsy.
die. They're gone.
Oh, okay. Let's just stop.
What are you looking at?
So, maybe. No, that's not gonna work. Mobile core shot.
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
What about the
part of me still enjoys seeing
that's mobile. That's not the problem. Just let me think a minute.
How hard to control are these things, anyway?
Not too bad. Kind of like a loader, except, you know, arm.
Never driven a loader before.
No.
Cogni, what it was doing with robotics even back in the day.
Wait. I think I know how to fix it.
No one told me you ran out.
If you can wait until next week.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Hang on, I'll let you through. Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it. Stop whining and fix the damn thing. Shit! You okay?
I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't miss.
Now how are we gonna fix it?
Cog scanner. How much you wanna bet they've been listening in on our transmissions?
DBs are the reason my old man left the car back in the day. Didn't trust him.
Poetic justice in a way. By the AI, he died by the AI.
Recognize this wagon? Wonder where the stables are.
I still don't have any idea what DB stands for.
got right now is...
Hey, it's Chuzz, and...
Pretty depressing.
And not Chuzz.
I feel like...
How you doing, boy? You're looking good. Yeah, I know, right?
Alone.
Good old Chuzz.
Come over here!
Feels that way to me sometimes. But...
with our single most valuable piece of tech.
She had her reasons.
Freddy and Norsco too.
Yeah. Let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay.
Is she supposed to be part of whatever things I've been shooting this whole time?
Place running with geothermal?
Huh, looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
Hey, we're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle! We're gonna need more ammo than this!
Grab what you can find! Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got!
Hunters!
Let's begin!
They've reached the lower wall! Help me clear them out! Stop them!
Hands!
Okay, stealth! More of them coming in!
I'm dying a lot, but this feels a lot easier than I thought it'd be.
We're gonna need more ammo than this!
Grab what you can find! Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got!
Let's begin!
They've reached the lower wall! Help me clear them out! Okay, down! More of them coming in!
Thank you.
more talking. Uncle, we cleaned him out.
Then let's get the gate open. We gotta clear this entire village.
It's coming! It's coming!
Zion!
I'm in trouble!
Help me, sir! We're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you
Hunters.
Got. Let's begin.
They breached the lower wall! Help me clear them out!
What?
Hey, Del! More of them coming in! They picked the wrong goddamn day for this shit! Keep it up!
Del, you've got this. Now we're talking. Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got.
Hunters!
They breached the lower wall! Help me clear them out! Chase, no! Help! More of them coming in!
This'll work.
coming!
Zion!
Uncle, he's down!
Come on! Before we lose any more!
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man! Your people don't deserve this!
Yeah, this'll work.
They're clawing at the door! Grab that shock trap! Got an idea.
Okay, done.
Zap the ground by the door! And I'll let them in! What are you waiting for, young ones?
Jack, do it.
Try to flank it!
Mike's down.
No time for rest! We gotta finish this!
Reason you should come with us.
There's still more business to say. Come on.
Ah, the first thing kicked in. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
Give this generator a jolt.
Shock track.
Young ones.
Thanks, Jack. Let's go.
Bert, we're here. What do you need?
They got a group of 15 by the workshop.
Young ones, we gotta back them up.
Silver wreck, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Awesome.
nothing!
I can't see or hear anything while I'm in this machine.
What?
is this?
You are meant for this. Do not be afraid.
Someone's at the door. My neighbor got me a Kringle. I should probably edit out the super long delay.
You can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north.
I think we can find you answers there.
No, no.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuofira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light.
Just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here. Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect?
Give him this gun.
Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, leave the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
New Hope, here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back into a ferry yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Another gate. That's an old coxswain.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not. Huh. Encrypted. To get through this, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I'll navigate.
You know, I'm starting to think the cog maybe has a secret or two it doesn't want getting out.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
Thank you.
If you're into fixer-uppers.
Okay, that'll work.
Man, whoever lived here is long gone. I'll cover navigation. Okay, let's go.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
Still check it out. Shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. In that train car. Six! Yeah, we're not alone! Carrier!
You don't have a lot of room to move in here! Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Jack, fetch. Got it. Dell, we can get out here. I'll boost you.
New Hope's gonna be, you know, as interesting.
At this point, I'd say hi. Yeah, this'll work. Done. Sure.
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Dell, down here. Marcus.
I didn't realize it was free to just respec them however I want.
Facility here. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
There we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off the road.
You're not caring about Ben. Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here.
Okay.
Del. Pots.
Outsiders, Cox, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
I'll take that. Inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Alright, I'm gonna take a break and eat that Kringle that I just got.